realize just that it is just so hot outside and it does not take long.
We have been feeling the heat, and as ABC 7's chief meteorologist John Patrick just showed us, we do have some rain, but it's not cooling us down much. Today, though, Florida's agriculture commissioner announced a new program to prevent hot car deaths. It's your big story tonight at 6. Thanks for watching. I'm Megan Miller.
And I'm Jeff Harris. You'll see this sticker at every fuel pump across the state. It reminds drivers to never leave a pet or child inside a car alone. ABC 7's Ryan Arbogast is getting you more tonight on how the reminder can save lives in this heat.
In just a few minutes, in a locked, sweltering car on a hot Florida summer day, children and small animals can be in severe danger. We did a little experiment to show you exactly how. We left this thermometer in our news car for about 20 minutes, and you can see the temperature is nearly 110 degrees.
Literally, minutes can be the difference between severe brain damage or even death for a child in a hot car.
Saving lives one sticker at a time.
One extra layer of protection and a great public awareness piece.
National groups like Amber Rollins' Kids in Car Safety are joining Collier County Fire Departments and Animal Rescues, giving the thumbs up to Agriculture Commissioner Wilton Simpson's brainchild, changing these gas station inspection stickers statewide to these, warning drivers and passerby to watch out for a dangerous mistake.
We need to realize just that it is just so hot outside and it does not take long. And we have all heard the stories and the rough numbers of how hot it can get in a vehicle and how quickly it gets there. And we just need to be a little bit more responsible.
It's a terrifying situation that's already killed 10 children under the age of 3 just since the beginning of last year. Heather Mazurkiewicz with North Collier Fire Rescue painted a picture of that nightmare scenario.
It becomes like an oven inside. So it really, the temperatures increase exponentially inside of a car. And when we talk about children versus adults, a child's body temperature will increase anywhere from 3 to 5 times quicker than an adult will.
You may be wondering, what can I do if I see a small child or an animal locked in one of these cars? The first thing you should do, fire departments tell us, is to check if the car is unlocked, and if it is, to monitor the situation inside the car. Regardless, if you're concerned, you should call 911. I'm reporting today in Collier County, Ryan Arbogast, ABC 7.
Let's get you more tonight. Charlotte County Community Services is canceling its Rec 2 mobile programming on Saturday and Sunday because of the heat. We'll let you know if that is rescheduled. And if you're looking for somewhere to cool off, the Office of Emergency Communications is setting up cooling stations in Lee County. The first location to open is on Sanibel. Just head to the Gathering Place at St. Michael's off Periwinkle Way. It's open from 10 to 5 Monday through Friday. Drinks, food, and ice are all available.
Hey, Southwest Florida.